You know, I haven't, but since
thank goodness
quarantine, I grew my hair out. I haven't had long hair for like 25 years, and people are like, hey. I'm like, I haven't cut my hair yet.